to the Denver Center!
This is a story about two people, both from Vietnam, both 30 years of age, both survivors of a conflict that's been raging in some form or fashion their entire lives. This is not a story about war. It's a story about falling in love. It all takes place in the year 1975.
Your daughter sounds resourceful.
She's a bitch.
America has all the cool shit.
All right.
Like that I'm not in a fairy tale, instead writing my